I'm going to introduce a song tonight written by Bruce Laffey. The words are by Bruce Laffey. And the music is by Tom Savage. And the name of the song, it's from a musical. The name of the song is Aquamarine Begin. Aquamarine, it's very hard to say. Aquamarine Begin. And it's from a musical called Laid in Africa. It's a slow, funky begin, and it's sung by the character named Wilma. Now, I haven't had a chance to practice it. I'm just going to have to kind of sight read it. But I'm really thrilled to be able to do this. And I want to encourage you, budding songwriters, if you think you have something really good, to send it to me, and I will introduce it on the show. This is sung by a character named Wilma, and I can't imagine what she's doing, but probably by the end of the song, you will understand what she's doing. Singing this beginning, here we go. It's a slow... Aquamarine, African moon, beaming on an aquamarine June. Aquamarine water cascading down into a lovely aquamarine lagoon. Aquamarine birds in the trees singing to the aquamarine. Aquamarine pythons hang from above, looking for something aquamarine to squeeze. Aquamarine words on my tongue. Aquamarine tales to be sung of aquamarine fishes leaping high in the air and eating their aquamarine young. Aquamarine jungle serene, shining with an aquamarine. Only one thing mars this beautiful night, one thing destroys this otherwise perfect scene. I think it's terrific. I think it has a big future, this song. I like specifically the line, aquamarine fishes leaping high in the air and eating their aquamarine young. It's very hard to keep saying aquamarine, but I love it. How do you pass? You kind of get to. I can see this aquamarine, you know, this single color, aquamarine skin, you know, with hair. Bruce Laffey is terrific, and Tom Savage is terrific. I'm going to learn it and play it better again next some other time, okay? But I was just reading it, and I just wanted to do it. I want to thank John Ellis and Tom Seminole, David Seminole.